And guys, this is part two to Boo's back of bluegill and rock bass, and I just hooked up on a guy. I think that's a red-breasted sunfish, maybe? Oh, I think this guy choked the hook down pretty good. Wait, stop shaking, buddy. He's a nice size one, too. Oh, gonna have to cut the hook. He swallowed it. Sorry, buddy. There he goes. Gonna have to get another hook. Okay, I got my hook on, and here we go. I'm going to try full worm this time, see if there's a bigger fish out there, maybe. Bigger bluegill or something. Or maybe a perch, I guess, maybe. Oh, this bait here looks like gonna work amazingly. I think half worms would be better, but just gonna put it out there. Anyway, something will eat it. Nice big gill. Take that any day. Perch, rock bass will just nail that and just crush it. I want to drop it. I can see a guy right down there. I don't know if it's a rock bass because the water's getting kind of. The guy there just took it. I just dropped it down. And the guy just came up from the side. I didn't even know he was there and just nailed it. Oh, there's a guy. Oh, and he popped off. You saw that guy, I bet. That was a little rocky. So yeah, got the little nibble there. Oh, yeah, there's a guy. What is that? Rock. Oh, and he just fell off. He's still alive though. He's good. Oh, stop flopping. He's scaring me. Oh, it's scary. Like he's having a seizure when he flops. But he's not. Fish like to flop. Right there. Slow guy. Swims right away. Guys, that guy didn't swallow it because they have the bigger mouths. And I've had the bluegill swallow it. Might try to cast up there. A little bit further. There's some people laughing up there. Sorry about that background noise. A little bit. Otherwise, kind of quiet. Might not even hear that. So yeah. Didn't set the hook hard enough. Take it back out there though. Oh wow. Took pretty much that whole worm. Almost the whole worm, but not quite the whole worm. If I caught a muskie, I would probably not be able to get it in. You'd probably just line would probably just snap. What's that one? Oh yeah, that's a fish. Oh, that's another beauty one. Hey, stop flopping. Hey, no. If I wanted to, I could keep these guys and have a feast of them. But I'm not going to because not worth cleaning a bunch of these little guys. They're all kind of big. But actually never had blue gill before. This summer, I'm definitely going to try it. And, might take you guys along with a catch and cook. If not, I'm still going to eat one. Got off there, but that's okay. Want to see a big perch fishing video, I bet. Next weekend, in the middle of the week, this week, probably not going to be much. Videos, there might be one or two, maybe. Is that fish, or is that just my leg hitting it? That was a fish. Almost took my whole worm. Didn't quite. You guys can probably see. No, you can't. Kind of. There's a big swarm of bugs right here. If you look close enough, you can probably see them. He's just smiling though. Kind of a decent size. A little pumpkin seed or something, I think, here. I'm gonna pause you guys up and get a bobber, actually, because that might be cool. And you can just see it bob up and down. I got my bobber, just one of these normal bobbers, not one of the long bobbers that are like made by Phil, I think it is, not sponsored. But hey, if you're watching, just yeah, I don't even know. Get the bobber on. Get the bobber on. This summer, you're going to see a lot of fishing videos because I'm going to be at the cottage lot and I'm going to try to record every... Can you see that bobber? Don't even know if you can see the bobber. Oh yeah, you can. Kind of. Right there. Oh, I just had one. I wasn't watching the bobber. Cast it back out there, I guess. Okay, you can barely even see the bobber. It's right there. Oh, there's a bite there. Nothing on though. Oh, had a little bite there. You know what? I think I might ditch this bobber. Not really doing anything, you can barely see it on the camera. But let me know if you do want to see me fish with the bobber sometime, but... I know I did a video on it way a while ago. Like the first summer when I started my channel. I made a video and I was just lazy man fishing, I think that's what it's called. The heck? Oh my gosh, it's a pickerel. Oh my gosh, I caught a pickerel. Oh my gosh.
Where's your cousin?
because they just caught a pickerel fishing for sunfish.
Oh my god! Okay, stand over here.
Oh, that's fireworks, boss.
Oh my god! You can barely see it. It smells like fish.
Well, yeah. It's a fish.
There's a pickerel right there.
Is that big enough?
Yeah, he's big enough. Fishing. Right there.
That's big enough, right?
Okay, I'm gonna get a release.
You're releasing it?
Yeah.
Oh, don't put it out. Grandma wants to see. Move this hand. I can't see. Oh, wow.
Grandma and Grandpa are coming out.
Oh wow, is Grandpa coming? Quick, Grandpa, bend over. We want to pull that horse.
They were gonna
shoot out of your butt.
Yeah. Oh, it's bleeding! It's bleeding! It's bleeding!
Put him back. Ew. Why are you gonna put him back?
You don't. He doesn't want to keep it. Mark, should he keep it?
No.
No.
You'll, yeah, that was you'll get him again.
Put your rod back in there.
Yeah. Oh, is he going to die?
He might die.
Why is he going to? Oh, he's going to die, Mark. Mark, he's floating. He's dying.
Oh, is he dying?
So you better keep it then.
No, just revive him, yeah.
Do mouth to mouth. This, like, you can't even see anything,
mouth
Gavin.
Mouth to mouth with a fish.
Is he good?
He's going to die.
Oh, there he goes.
Yeah, if he was gonna die, I would.
Gav, your lighting is awful.
Shaking?
Ew! Splash that on me! Oh, I caught a pickerel.
Are you gonna, like,